Kitty, I hope it's not your house.
Not far. I mean, thank God it's not real windy. I could hear all the sirens coming. Over by the mountain too. Oh, look at that weird tornado thing. Weird. Look how far the smoke's going along the ridge of the mountain though. It's spreading. Like a wind tunnel. Now it's going that way too, to the right. Oh my God, this house is safe. No, she's in that neighborhood. Well, as fast as it's spreading, I hope it stays on the other side. See all those palm trees? It looks like Kitty's backyard right there. Poof, looks like something blew up. Seems like it's going that way more though. Now you can see the flames on the ground. Now, see the flames over there? That looks like a housing area. Oh my gosh. Trees are catching fire. Oh my gosh, you can see the fire. Of course, it's 120 today. It's full of firefighters. Where are the airplanes? The airplanes are now. It's going that way toward the water thing, toward the Indian Canyons, God forbid. Spreading into the canyon over there, Indian Canyons. Not good. Those palm trees are in the canyon. And there's something else burning over here, black smoke. Thank goodness it's not windy. Flames, you can see. Luckily, the weeds are short, so it's not like a forest or something. But you can definitely see fire over there. Poor guys, it's so hot. All days to have a fire. Supposed to be 120 today. Thank you. Jeez. Indian Canyons and that housing development. Raven, hi, it's Yvonne.
Hi, baby, how are you?
What's going on?
And I'm going to answer the same way. I don't know, lady.
Is it a neighborhood or
No. It's over by the, right before the opening, right over here by a condo.
Okay, but it looks like the fire is in the Indian Canyons, too.
Yeah, there was a fire. Yeah, they already hit it. We got a bunch of engines inside there. They're taking
care. All right, well, be safe. Drink water.
You too.
Okay.
Thanks.
So much traffic up here. A news plane or a water plane. Holy guacamole. Really close to the water. See the flames in the by the Indian Canyons. Not good. Gosh, there's those houses up on the hill. Looks like that one's kind of out. This one's black. So, God, they need helicopters or something. You can see the flames up on the hill. Scary. It's 112 degrees, which doesn't help. It is spreading. See the flames going higher up the mountain. Oh my gosh. put it out. Everything is so dry right now. I don't see any flames over here, which is good. That could be an issue. Closer the water. Look at that. It's not pretty. And in the canyon. I don't think Raven knows about this. He says it's under control, but I don't know how you can control that. It seems to be spreading further south. Oh, it's getting really close to that water. Oh man. Firefighters are here. Thank you. right next to the water tower now. That is not good. That is real bad. And then they're going up the ridge too. It's also getting windy. Oh,